Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Alhamdulillah, you're seeing a beautiful sight here. The Hujjaj are standing, making dua. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all of their duas. Meanwhile, it appears that there's some rain starting to fall. May it be a source of rahmah and mercy and cooling for the Hujjaj. Again, beautiful moments as the rain is falling. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to descend upon this ummah His rahmah, His mercy, His blessings. La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah. We also ask Him to protect the Hujjaj who don't have proper cover. وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير اللهم اغفر لنا اللهم تقبل منا اللهم تجاوز عن سيئاتنا اللهم ادخلنا الجنة بغير حساب اللهم إن نسألك العفو والعافية ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار لا إله إلا الله 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 اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا اللهم ارحم أمة سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم فرج عن إخواننا المظلومين يا الله يا الله we ask you to send your rahmah, your mercy upon us. Ya Allah, let it rain mercy and blessings upon us. Ya Allah, relieve the difficulty of all the believers. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, relieve the difficulty of all the believers. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, cure the sick amongst the believers. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, guide all humanity. Ya Allah, guide humanity. Ya Allah, relieve our the difficulties of our brothers and sisters in Kashmir. Ya Allah, and throughout the Muslim world, Ya Allah, and help all the oppressed throughout the world, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, help all the oppressed throughout the world, Ya Allah, descend upon your ummah, the ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, your rahmah and your mercy and your blessings, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we ask you to make us amongst those who enter Jannah without any judgment, Ya Allah. We ask you to make us amongst those who enter Jannah. Ya Allah, we ask you to make us amongst those who are grateful to be followers of Muhammadun Rasulullah. Ya Allah, we ask you to make us amongst those who are grateful to be followers of Muhammad Rasulullah. Ya Allah, we ask you to make us amongst those that are grateful to be believers, Ya Allah, who humbly and proudly represent our faith to all humanity. Ya Allah, beautify us with the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam outwardly. Beautify us with the beauty of the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam outwardly and the akhlaq and the character of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam inwardly. Make us sincere servants of yours. Make us driven by your love. Ya Allah, make us driven by your love. Ya Allah, make us driven by your love. Ya Allah, make us amongst those whom you love. Ya Allah, make us amongst those whom you love and keep us amongst those whom you love. Ya Allah, keep us amongst those whom you love. Ya Allah, make us beloved to you and amongst those that are beloved to you. Ya Allah, make us amongst those that are beloved to you. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, make us amongst those that are beloved to you. Grant us sincerity in all that we do. Make us a means of guidance for humanity. Make us a means of guidance for ourselves and our family and our loved ones. Ya Allah, make us a means of guidance for humanity. Allow us to share the beauty of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, throughout the world. Ya Allah, allow us to share the beauty of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, throughout the world. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, protect those that are suffering, that are facing any difficulties, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, relieve the difficulties of this ummah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Please the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by increasing your mercy upon this ummah, Ya Allah. La ilaha illallah, 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 la ilaha illallah. لا إله إلا الله 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 لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك لبيك اللهم لبيك لبيك لا شريك لك لبيك إن الحمد والنعمة لك والملك لا شريك لك يا الله يا الله protect our children يا الله keep them on the straight path Ya Allah, strengthen Islam through our children. Ya Allah, make our children like the Sahaba, revivers of the deen. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, help our brothers and sisters in Palestine, in Kashmir, in the Philippines, in Syria, in Iraq, in Afghanistan. Ya Allah, throughout the Muslim world, throughout those that are suffering in Sri Lanka. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, the Uyghurs and those Muslims in China. Ya Allah, all those who suffer for no reason other than they say, La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. Grant them thabat, grant them victory. Make us a means of their victory. Make us a means of deliverance for the oppressed. Make us a means of the deliverance for the oppressed. Ya Allah, make us amongst those who love you and are beloved to you, and share your love and spread your love and represent your deen. Ya Allah, represent your deen as is due to be represented. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, keep us steadfast on the kalima of La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. Keep us steadfast on La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. Let the last words that we say when we leave this dunya, La ilaha illallah Muhammadun Rasulullah. Let the best day and the best moment be the moment we meet you, Ya Allah. Let the best moment be the moment we meet you, Ya Allah, at the moment of death. Let our soul jump out of our body with pleasure and joy at meeting its creator. Ya Allah, La ilaha illa an subhanak inna kunna min al-zalimin. Rabbana zalamna anfusana wa in lam taghfir lana wa tarhamna lanakunanna min al-khasirin. Allahumma innaka afuun kareemun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anna. Allahumma innaka afuun kareemun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anna. Allahumma innaka afuun kareemun tuhibbul afwa fa'afu anna. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati hasanatan wa qina adhaban nar. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanatan wa fil akhirati حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين. وفرج عن المظلومين. وانصرنا وانصر بنا وثبتنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. وتجاوز عن سيئاتنا. اللهم تجاوز عن سيئاتنا. ربي اغفر وارحم وتجاوز عما تعلم. ربي اغفر وارحم وتجاوز عما تعلم. ربي اغفر وارحم وأنت خير الراحمين. ربي اغفر وارحم وأنت خير الراحمين. ربي اغفر وارحم وأنت خير الراحمين. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إنا كنا ظالمين. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إنا كنا ظالمين. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إنا كنا من الظالمين. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. يا ربنا اغفر لنا. ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان. ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا. ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات
والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات. اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا، عافنا واعف عنا، وتجاوز عن سيئاتنا، وتجاوز ما أنت أعلم به منا. لا إله إلا الله محمد رسول الله. 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 لا إله إلا 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 الله محمد رسول الله. Ya Allah, we bear witness that none is worthy of worship but you. Ya Allah, we bear witness that none is worthy of seeking but you. Ya Allah, we bear witness that no one is greater than you. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Ya Allah, we bear witness that you alone is worthy of worship, that you alone is worthy of fear, that you alone is worthy of love. Ya Allah, you are the creator of the heavens and the earth. We ask you to descend your mercy upon us. Make us amongst those that are beloved to you. Make us amongst those who spread your deen proudly, representing the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and fulfilling his mission, following his mission as a rahma lil alameen, as a mercy to all creation. Allow us to be a source of mercy for the world, a mercy for the world, Ya Allah. Let our actions, let our faith, let our character be a source of mercy, a mercy to all those around us, a mercy to our family, a mercy to our community, a mercy to our masajid, a mercy to our countries, a mercy to the west, a mercy to the east, a mercy to the north, a mercy to the south, a mercy to all humanity, Ya Allah. Let us be a means of guidance. Let us be driven by your love. Let us be driven by your love. Let us love you and love none more than we love you. Fear none more than we fear you. Be driven sincerely by your love and to proudly carry the message of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, to all humanity. Let us come meeting you on the day of judgment with millions who were guided, that you guided, that you alone guided, Ya Allah, through our efforts and our actions. Sincerely for your sake, descend upon us forgiveness for each and every drop of rain that falls. Descend upon us for mercy and hasanat and blessings with each and every drop of rain that falls. Free a believer from your wrath. For each and every drop of rain that falls, free a Muslim from your punishment. For each and every drop of rain that falls, guide those that don't know you to know you. Ya Allah, for each and every drop of rain that falls, write for us a million, million hasanat, Ya Allah. For each and every drop of rain that falls, salli an Nabi a million times, Ya Allah, and descend your mercy upon his ummah, Ya Allah. Make us amongst those that are beloved to you, Ya Allah. Make us amongst those that are beloved to you, Ya Allah. Bless our families, our children, our parents, those who asked for du'as, Ya Allah. Make us all amongst those who are free from your wrath, free from nifaq, free from your punishment. Make us the people of Firdaus al-A'la, Ya Allah. Make us the people of Firdaus al-A'la, Ya Allah. Make us the people of Firdaus al-A'la. Guide us. Whatever sins, whatever shortcomings you know we struggle with, purify us from those sins, Ya Allah. Purify us from those shortcomings, Ya Allah. Purify us from that which displeases you, Ya Allah. Make us busy always seeking your pleasure with each and every breath, Ya Allah. With each and every step, Ya Allah. With each and every breath, Ya Allah. Make us amongst those who seek your pleasure and work sincerely for your sake, Ya Allah. A means of guidance for humanity. A means of victory for the oppressed. A means of food and nourishment for the poor and the weak and the hungry. Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, you control all the good, Ya Allah. You have the keys to all that is good in the universe, Ya Allah. We ask from your limitless wealth, Ya Allah, from your limitless power, from your limitless wisdom, that you grant us all that you love. Ya Allah, that you keep us busy always with that which you love. Ya Allah, that you beautify us with the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For your Prophet has said, whoever revives a sunnah at the time of the fasad of my ummah will get the reward of 100 martyrs. Write for us that reward. Use us to revive the neglected sunnahs. Ya Allah, what those whose hearts are weak, the things that they run away from when it comes to the practice of the deen. Ya Allah, bless us to revive those practices of the deen. Ya Allah, revive the deen through us. Elevate us through the deen. Keep us strongly connected with the Qur'an. Let not a day go by except that we recite your book sincerely, seeking your pleasure. Make us amongst the huffaz. Make us amongst the huffaz. Make us amongst the huffaz. Make our children amongst the huffaz. Keep us on the straight path, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, keep us on the straight path, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, do not let us die except with La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah on our tongue. Ya Allah, let us see your mercy on the day we meet you, Ya Allah. Let us see nothing but your mercy on the day we meet you. Let our soul be reunited with the righteous, Ya Allah, with Muhammadun Rasulullah, ma'an nabiyyin wa siddiqin wa shuhada wa hasuna ulaika rafiqa, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Allahumma ighfir lana warhamna. عافنا وعف عنا ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار لا إله إلا أنت يا عزيز يا جبار لا إله إلا أنت يا عزيز يا جبار لا إله إلا أنت يا عزيز يا جبار اللهم اغفر لنا اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنك عفو كريم Ya Allah, guide the youth of the Muslim community. Ya Allah, guide the youth of the Muslim world. Ya Allah, protect them from all the evils. Ya Allah, protect them from all the diseases of the heart. Arrogance, greed, insincerity, jealousy, hatred, evil. Protect them from the evil shahawat. Protect them from the ma'asi, Ya Allah. Protect them from zina and alcohol and all the ma'asiyah. Ya Allah, guide them. Ya Allah, those that are struggling, make Islam easy for them, Ya Allah. Guide them to your pleasure, Ya Allah. Guide our youth, Ya Allah. Revive our youth through Islam and revive the Muslim community through our youth. Ya Allah, send to our ummah the likes of Abu Bakr and Umar and Ali and Uthman. Ya Allah, Ya Allah, make guidance easy for the children of the ummah of Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Ya Allah, all the viewers, all the people that are watching, all the people that are listening, all the people that are here on Arafah, Ya Allah, we ask you to forgive all of their sins. Let them be reborn without any sin, Ya Allah. Let them be spiritually reborn, Ya Allah. Purify them from all the sins. Give them a clean start. Ya Allah, forgive their past, their present, and their future sins, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, forgive all of our past, present, and future sins, Ya Allah. Whatever sins we did openly or secretly, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, whatever sins we did intentionally or accidentally, Ya Allah. Forgive all of our sins. Forgive all of our sins. It is nothing for you, Ya Allah, to forgive all of our sins. The sins of each and every person with the kalima of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Ya Allah, it is nothing
for you to forgive all of our sins, whatever is between us and you. Ya Allah, forgive us. Whatever that is between us and your creation, Ya Allah, guide us and gift them on our behalf so that they also forgive us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make us pure, Ya Allah. Purify us, Ya Allah. Purify us from the evil of our sins. Purify us from the evil of our deeds. Ya Allah, purify us from the lack of sincerity. Purify our hearts from all the diseases. Keep our tongues busy with your remembrance. Keep our body busy with your obedience. Keep us on the straight path until we meet you and you are pleased with us and you smile at us. Ya Allah, look at the believers and smile at them, Ya Allah. Look at the people of Arafah and smile at them, Ya Allah. Look at those watching with us and smile at us, Ya Allah. Smile at us, Ya Allah, for we know you never punish those who you are pleased with. Those who you smile at, Ya Allah. Smile at us, Ya Allah. Be pleased with us, Ya Allah. Forgive us, Ya Allah. You've blessed us to be here, Ya Allah, and you are too generous to let us come and leave without complete forgiveness. And we believe with absolute certainty that you will forgive those who come for Arafah and those who pray for us and those whom we pray for. We ask you to forgive the Ummah of Muhammad and Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and send peace and blessings upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to the extent that you are pleased with. To the extent that you are pleased with, Ya Allah. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ali Sayyidina Muhammad salatan takunu laka rida وله جزاء ولحقه أتاء أداء وأعطي الوصيلة والفضيلة وابعثه اللهم المقام المحمود الذي وعدته وجزيه عنا ما هو أهله وجزيه أفضل ما جزيت نبيا عن قومه ورسول عن أمته وصلي على جميع إخواني من النبيين والصالحين يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم صلي على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد صلاة تكون لك رضا وله جزاء ولحقه أداء وأعطيه الوصيلة والفضيلة والمقام المحمود الذي وعدته وجزيه عنا ما هو أهله وجزيه أفضل ما جازيت نبيا عن قومه ورسول عن أمته وصلي على جميع إخوانه من النبيين والصالحين يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد صلاة تكون لك رضا وله جزاء ولحقه أداء وأعطيه الوصلة والفضيلة وابعثه اللهم المقام المحمود الذي وعدته وجزيه عنا ما هو أهله وجزيه أفضل ما جازيت نبيا عن قومه ورسولا عن أمته وصلي على جميع إخوانه من النبيين والصالحين يا أرحم الراحمين اللهم صلي على سيدنا محمد صلاة تنجينا بها من جميع الأحوال والآفات وتقضي لنا بها جميع الحاجات وتطهننا بها من جميع السيئات وترفعنا بها أعلى الدرجات وتبلغنا بها أقصى الغايات من جميع الخيرات في الحياة وبعد الممات إنك على كل شيء قدير يا الله we ask you to bless all those people who are witnessing our journey who wish that they were with us يا الله we ask you to forgive all of their sins and to bless them with a complete accepted hajj يا الله bring them to do tawaf soon يا الله bring them to do hajj and umrah soon يا الله يا الله relieve all of their worries the worries of those who witness our journey the worries of those who love us the worries of those who have helped us the worries of those who have taught us the worry of those whom we love Ya Allah, our friends, our family, and those who witness our journey, and those who have access for dua, Ya Allah, we ask you to forgive all of their sins, to relieve all of their difficulties, to enter peace and happiness and contentment in their hearts, to make us amongst those, who, and make them amongst those that are happy in this life and the next, on the straight path, filled with guidance, walking with guidance, a source of guidance for all humanity. Let us walk in the West, such that when people see us, they can't help but declare, La ilaha illallah. Muhammadun Rasulullah, and keep us on this kalima of truth, this kalima of haqq, this kalima of righteousness, this kalima of piety. Ya Allah, keep this kalima on our tongue each and every day till the day we meet you. And bless us to be busy doing the a'mal of sadaqa jariya, Ya Allah. Let our righteous deeds not stop when we die, Ya Allah, but let them continue going and going. Let there be sadaqas and charity and knowledge and righteous offspring that we leave behind whose righteous effects continue to benefit us throughout our grave. Ya Allah, give us the best of this life and the hereafter and protect us from your punishment. Ya Allah, give us the best of this life and the hereafter and protect us from your punishment. Ya Allah, give us the best of this life and the hereafter and protect us from your punishment. Keep us on the straight path. Ya Allah, guide us and guide those who have helped us and guide those who have taught us. Ya Allah, make us beloved to you. Ya Allah, increase us in ilm, in taqwa, in hilm, in sabr, in shukr. Make us amongst the hamidun, the grateful ones, the ones who are grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in times of ease and in times of hardship. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Keep our hearts united, Ya Allah. Don't let the shaitan get in between us. Amen. Don't let hatred and enmity and jealousy and love of the dunya get in between us, Ya Allah. Keep us united by your love, through your love, with your love, for your love, in a means of sharing your love with humanity. Ya Allah, keep us and our children and loved ones strict and steadfast on the five daily salah and on the sunnahs and on the wajibat and on the fara'id and on this deen of yours, Ya Allah. Honor us through this deen. Bless us, keep us steadfast on this deen. Ya Allah, you don't need us, but we need you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, you don't need us, but we need you, Ya Allah. Help us recognize that Islam is the greatest gift that you've given us. Let us be of those who sacrifice for our faith, but never sacrifice our faith. Let us be of those who sacrifice for our deen, but never sacrifice our deen. Let us be of those who sacrifice for you, Ya Allah, but never sacrifice our relationship with you, Ya Allah. Keep us on the straight path, Ya Allah, and guide us, and be pleased with us, and forgive us, and increase us in all that you have good that you have given us. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun, wa salamun ala al-mursaleen. Ya Allah, we ask you in particular, Ya Allah, relieve and give victory and help and aid our brothers and sisters in Kashmir, Ya Allah. Help them against the oppressors. Protect them. Grant them safety and security and thabat and contentment and peace and tranquility and victory over the oppressors, Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Help our brothers and sisters in Kashmir and throughout the Muslim world, Ya Allah, wherever there are people that are being oppressed for saying La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah. Give them victory, Ya Allah. Give them victory, Ya Allah. Give them strength, Ya Allah. And all the believers, from our relatives and those that are not our relatives, those that we knew and those that we don't know, from the very recent to the very old, Ya Allah, and the very ancient, the believers who have passed away, Ya Allah, fill their lights with fill their grave with light and rahmah and mercy, Ya Allah. Have rahmah on the believing men and women, those that are alive and those that are dead, Ya Allah. And make us amongst those whose du'as are answered and who always make the best du'as and who are always in a state of dhikr and remembrance and shukr and gratitude, Ya Allah, and who are used by you and for you to help your creation, to sincerely serve your creation, Ya Allah. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati. Ameen, Ya Allah. Ameen.
It is not our position after what we have done to even ask you of your favor, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Oh Allah, we beseech you, Ya Allah, and beg of you of your mercy and eminent mercy, Ya Allah, to forgive us our shortcomings, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Oh Allah, Rabbul Izzat, like elected officials supposedly supposed to work and really fight for those who have sent them to the offices, Ya Allah. I believe, Ya Allah, you have sent us on this special occasion, Ya Allah, this place, to represent the Ummah, Ya Allah, that they are all desperately needing your help, Ya Allah, and your mercy. Ya Allah, they have high hope and expectations from us, Ya Allah, that we would come to this place, Ya Allah, on Hajj and Yawm al-Arafah, and we plead before you, Ya Allah, of their difficulties, Ya Allah, and challenges and atrocities that they're going through, Ya Allah. Oh Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, they have high hopes on us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, don't put us in a position that we will go over there and that the religious situation is not getting better, Ya Allah.
Ya Allah.
Ya Allah, we are not in a position to go and show our faces and the situation doesn't get better, Ya Allah. Ya Allah.
Ya Allah,
have mercy on us, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, have mercy on us, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, one after another, Ya Allah. The
Ya
Ummah
Allah
is facing challenges,
Ya Allah.
Year after year, Ya Allah.
Ya Allah.
Every place, everywhere, Ya Allah, you see the Ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is suffering. Ya Allah.
Allahumma farraj an ummati Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Ya Allah, have mercy on us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, if not this time, when will we wake up, Ya Allah? Allow us to wake up to this reality. Allow us to realize and accept that you are upset with us. So we can turn to you, Ya Allah, in repentance and ask you to forgive us, Ya Allah.
Amen.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the time has come. Ummah has suffered enough, Ya Allah. I beg of you, Ya Allah, if not on us, for the sake of Habibuna Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Have mercy on us.
Ameen.
Forgive us, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Forgive us, Ya Allah.
Ameen. Ameen.
Ya Allah, Syria, Ya Allah, Egypt, Ya Allah, Yemen,
Ameen.
Ya Allah, Burma, Ya Allah, Sri Lanka.
Ameen.
Now Muslims
Ameen.
And Uyghur Muslims, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
And Muslims, Assami Muslim, you were thinking all of a sudden, Ya Allah, Kashmiri Muslims, 8 million Muslims, Ya Rab.
Ya
8
Allah.
Million Muslims, Ya Allah. Ya Allah. We celebrate one person coming to Islam. And we talk about it that Allah has used us to guide them to the Islam. Ya Allah, from the back, millions are being lost day and night with Allah. Oh Allah, please have mercy on us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, the kuffar and adu have become smarter and smarter, Ya Allah. They have disconnected from the world, Ya Allah. No Wi-Fi, no connection, Ya Allah. They have sent the militaries over there to do whatever they want in the world, but never find out what happened to them, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those people who could send their messages, they sent. Ya Allah, the wording after heaven, Ya Allah, we could not even sleep well, not can we eat. Ya Allah, they said that if the Ummah today remains silent and we die.
La ilaha illallah.
La ilaha.
Remember that you have to answer Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Mere Rabbi, I'm not ready to face you.
Ya Allah, Allahumma aghfir lana warhamna.
Ya Allah, we are not ready to face you. Please forgive us, Mere Allah.
Ameen.
Please have mercy on us, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, please have mercy on us.
Ameen.
Yes, indeed, we spend our time asking for our worldly things. Time has come, Ya Rabbi. Time has come. Yes, we have felt guilty about it and we didn't want to ask you more than what we thought we could. Now at this time, Ya Allah, I dare ask you, not based on my own weaknesses, but knowing your greatness is far greater than all our sins, Ya Allah. Allah, once again grant us the victory, Ya Rabbi. Accept us in our progeny, Ya Allah, for Khilafat al-Rashida. Ya Allah, once again show the world through us and through our progeny what the really the purpose of our life is this on this earth.
Allah.
Ya Allah, on this blessed moment on Arafah, on this rain, Ya Rabbi, I beg of you, Ya Rabbi, you would not have given us this opportunity. You would not have brought us on this blessed land. You would not have showered with this rain had it not been in your, Ya Allah, in your knowledge that you wanted to give us and return us with many folds of our du'as and blessings, Ya Allah. Taking advantage of this blessed moment, Ya Allah, I beg of you on behalf of Ummah, of Sayyiduna Muhammad Rasulullah, to forgive us all.
Ameen.
Forgive us all of
Ameen.
Our shortcomings.
Ameen.
And Ya Allah, only
Ameen.
You, through
Ameen.
You, comes the understanding of this deen.
Ameen.
I beg of you, Ya Allah, to give me and our progeny and all
Ameen.
The Muslims, Ya Allah,
Ameen.
The true understanding of our deen.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, give us the courage to practice Islam in our daily life fearlessly.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, Rabbul Izzat, allow us and our progeny, Ya Allah, to represent you on this earth.
Amen.
Once again, as it is expected and intended from the Ummah of Sayyidina Muhammad
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Indeed, Ya Allah, if we were to do things on our own, we could never do this.
Ya Allah.
Ummah has really lost its spirit, Ya Allah.
Ya Allah.
Has really believed into the temptations of the people and give into the temptations. Ya Allah, we are fast asleep and we are scared with the little sound that happens around us, Ya Allah. We need the strength and the strength of the Iman, Ya Allah.
Ameen, ameen.
The strength and the strength of Iman that we churned the Samandar, Ya Allah, the ocean into the pathway for the victory, to the victory, Ya Allah.
Ameen, ameen.
Ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the belief that will turn the fire into blazing, Ya, the blazing fire into gardens, Ya Allah.
Ameen.
Ya Allah, this is the Ummah of Sayyidina Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who follow the tradition of Ibrahim Khalilullah and Muhammad Nabiullah, Habibullah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, deprive us not of the blessings and the tradition of Anbiya alayhi salatu wa salam.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, the du'as continue. It's Allah's tawfiq that we're here. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make things easy for the hujjaj. Who maybe right now don't have the proper tents, don't have the proper covering. It indeed was beautiful to perform our du'as and our prayers under the rain. Today is the day of rahmah, the day of mercy. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless all those that are following this journey with us, that you are all also blessed to perform hajj, to visit these holy lands. Please remember us in your du'as and be grateful for Islam. Stand strong against Islam, stand strong against Islamophobia by holding on to the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Beautify yourself outwardly with the sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, so that when you walk amongst the people, people see your love and devotion to Muhammad and Rasulullah, and that you testify to the truth of Muhammad and Rasulullah, and then enhance that with the best of character and the best of action to be in service of humanity. Here, mashallah, we see more of the hujjaj performing their du'as
And we ask Allah to accept from all of them. جزاكم الله خيرا. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.